figure. And he had a trainer, Dick Sadler, tiny by comparison to Foreman. And Sadler would hang on to the heavy bag, but Foreman would pick this bag. Sadler would just literally been picked off his feet.
Foreman hitting the heavy bag is one of the more prodigious sights I've had in my life. It seems to me that of all the people I've seen hitting heavy bags, including Sonny Liston, no one ever hit it the way Foreman did.